Hello and welcome to this video solution of Numerade. So here we are given that there are two resistors having two ohms.